Do you recognize any of these situations? Well, we do. I do, and I know that many of our last year's backers do. My name is Camille van Gestel, and I'm one of the co-founders of the Waka Waka solar lamp. The Waka Waka is the most efficient solar lamp in the world, and we managed to launch it last year thanks to you, Kickstarters. We managed to get it from prototype to production. And not only that, it's allowed us to get inquiries from all over the world. We're at 85 countries and counting. Literally, hundreds of distributors approached us. It's an amazing journey. Waka Waka has been on the market since last June, and the Amazon reviews that we're getting are really off the charts, 4.9 out of 5. One question kept coming back is, when can Waka Waka charge my iPhone, or an iPad, or an iPod? Well, I have an answer for that. We are happy and proud to present to you the Waka Waka Power, the world's most efficient personal solar power station. It has the same size solar panel as its predecessor, but much more efficient, and it's a lot thinner. This guy can charge on a single day your iPhone, and it gives you excess light for reading all night long.
The past few months, our designer team has been working hard to upgrade the Waka Waka design and add functionalities, which you have asked for. Our engineers at Intivation have written special software to accommodate all this, and it has all led to our first working prototype, which you see here. Let's demonstrate how it works. 1A. Charge it in the sun. It's best to leave your Waka Waka in a sunny spot, in the window or on your dashboard. 2. Use it, plug in your smartphone and finish the story you were telling. 3. When your neighborhood is out of power, you have Waka Waka light. The red LED light flashes when Waka Waka charges. The faster it charges, the faster it'll blink. The green LEDs are the battery indicators. The more LEDs light up, the more power you have in your Waka Waka. And when you plug in your smartphone, you want to be sure it actually charges. We added a small indicator LED for that one as well. Waka Waka Power is a designer product, something you don't mind at all placing on your desk at work or taking out of your bag all of a sudden during lunch. It's robust, so an excellent tool for outdoor sporters and camping enthusiasts. It produces an excellent amount of light for as many hours as you can read in one evening. It's not only an emergency product, which becomes a necessity during the next hurricane or thunderstorm which comes along, but it also gives you the assurance that you will be able to use your phone when you need it. You will always have backup power with you, provided to you absolutely free of charge by the greatest power source we see every day, the sun. But even on cloudy or even rainy days, Waka Waka Power will charge.
Waka Waka is also a social product. 1.5 billion people in the world, that's 1 out of 5, do not have access to electricity. They don't have the luxury of a light switch. They depend on very dangerous, toxic and very expensive kerosene lamps. Every day, 16,000 people, mostly women and children because they use the lamps mostly, are severely injured because of accidents with these kerosene lamps. 16,000 per day, that is 60 people during the course of this small video. On top of that, kerosene fuels cost them up to 20% of their already very poor income of less than $2 a day. This needs to change, and that is what we're going to do. Research has shown that when children can switch from kerosene lamps to solar lamps, their study results increase dramatically. The World Bank has shown in South Sudan that pass rates from primary school students jump from a mere 50% to 100% in only 2 years' time. Imagine what would happen on a national scale if that would be the result. Last year, our Kickstarter backers enabled 800 children of the Mamtswefu school in southeast Kenya to recycle their solar lamps and start studying with Waka Waka light. This year, we've chosen Haiti, where still 370,000 people are living in shelters after the devastating earthquake 3 years ago in 2010. They have no lights. For each Waka Waka power that you purchase here online, we will donate one Waka Waka light, the classic, to Haiti, to a family who still lives in darkness. Together with UNHCR, we will make sure that your donations end up with the right families who need them most. So, check out our rewards. Make sure you get to the limited editions as soon as possible and order your Waka Waka Power right now so we can go into production. We will ship out in May to you, and the Waka Waka lights for Haiti will arrive roughly 1 month later. Waka Waka Power to you and to Haiti. Thank you so much.